Right, all my cyberpunk heads, I'm going to show you how to get euro dollars pretty fucking quick. I learned this from a guy on YouTube last night, so hopefully it'll come in handy. All these cola cans that it's in this location here on your map, just up here. It's the very north, and you need to go to this part here, right there, and there are loads of coke cans, cola cans, or whatever the fuck. So what you do is, I've cleared out these ones so far, and next one and this one, we go this one, right? So just clear out all these until they're all sold out. Go to the next one, clear them out. I got like 65 grand in like 15 minutes tops. It's really handy. Try these ones. Just keep selling them out. Hello. Hello. Hopefully you can hear me. Can you hear me? Hello? Can you hear me now? Yes. Quick, put a like and subscribe there. No. Let me see. We've got some other stuff, maybe, that can be recycled. Aha, here we go. Hold all that shit down. Disassemble. And these ones. Disassemble that. And what else have we got? So it's just basically handy, like, if you want to get quick money, do it for about a half an hour or whatever, and you'll definitely reach the 100,000 mark in no time. Did you? Did you subscribe?
Yeah.
So anybody that gives a look at this, just give a like. You don't have to subscribe. Just, much appreciated. Big love from Ireland. The Nidgeweasel. Recommended everyone to watch that. It is, my name comes from the TV series Love Hate, and the character's name was Nidge, and he is a crazy motherfucker. Most of the stuff you don't use anyway, so it's pretty good. It's pretty erect, like, you know, and all the, like, these little parts and stuff like this, the rare parts, you won't need to use those really, because you're gonna, the more money you have, you're gonna get better weapons anyway, so. That's just my opinion. Oh yeah, and one more thing. When you save and reload the game in the exact same spot, they'll all be refilled again. So, and when you get to the place where you want to sell them all, hold for 24 hours, and then the 20,000 thing will all be refull again, so that's pretty darn good. No. Oh, shh.